Hi, I am Hussein Fahil, and we would like to talk about doctor's career. So, Hazim, what do you think about doctor's career?
Doctor's career is the job associated with providing medical treatment to patients suffering from injuries and diseases, including the description of traditional therapies.
And you, Fozzy, what do you think?
In addition to that, it is the provision of primary health care and specialization in a particular field of medicine, such as neurology, psychiatry, pediatric, ophthalmology, etc. In addition to that, it is the provision of primary health care and specialization in a particular field of medicine, and like neurology, psychiatry, pediatric, and ophthalmology.
And what about you, Labib?
The profession of a physician depends on diagnosing the patient's health conditions through the use of a set of tests and then obtaining the results in order to describe the appropriate treatments for the patient.
Tell us about medical school, Hazim.
Medical school admissions boards require all applicants to earn bachelor's degrees from accredited colleges and universities. While there is no specific undergraduate degree recommended for all medical school hopefuls, the college board lists pre-medicine, biology, and exercise science among potential measures.
What do you know about patients, Fozzy?
The patient is any recipient of healthcare services, and the patient is in need of treatment by physician trained advanced registered nurse or physiotherapist or another healthcare provider.
And you, Labib, what do you know about them?
Some of them suffer from severe illnesses, including those with bed diseases that weren't within their expectations.
What do you know about the doctor's personality, Hazim?
Few people have had as many faces as the doctor, and with each comes a new personality. Some are funny, some are serious, some run about, some play the recorder. Each is unique, each is a hero, and everyone has their particular fans. Your favorite doctor say a lot about you.
What are the different types of doctors, Fozzy?
You can call them simply doctors, but most doctors have extra expertise in one type of medicine or another, and there are several hundred types of doctors you're likely to see, like allergists and cardiologists.
Can you give us one type, Labib?
A cardiologist. They are experts on the heart and blood vessels. You might see them for heart failure, high blood pressure, a heart attack, or an irregular heartbeat.
Thank you for listening.
Have you ever thought about how news are collected? Or how journalists report the news? Meet our experienced journalist to tell you how. So, Selena, how to become a journalist?
You must have high ethical standards and be able to write well, great communication skills, and a degree in journalism or related field.
What degree levels do you need to be a journalist?
To be a journalist, you will need a baccalaureate degree in either journalism or communication. While you're completing your study degree, you can choose specialize in either print or product journalism. Work experience such as media outlet is important to help you secure job in this field, which has more competitive in recent years.
What skills do you need?
The most important things are that the journalist has to have ability of understanding the events and ability to deal with people. Also, he or she has to be able to work alone or in a team and eyes for details.
Do you face any danger when you're doing your job?
Sure. When we travel to a dangerous places around the world, we found ourselves in danger, especially when we are reporting from war zones.
Why do we need brave journalists?
We need a brave journalist. Journalists are already facing danger and injustice, so they focus issues that are ignored and collect evidence of wrongdoing, use their newspaper to benefit the community, and cover the news of war. During the coverage, he may be at risk.
Does fake news cause harm?
Fake news might cause harm, and it became the buzzword. And while many of us have become good at spotting the fakes, there are too many of us who are not.
Thank you for listening.
I am journalist Tarek Jubara. In this report, we will talk about surgery, and we will meet Dr. Majd Hindi and Dr. Yazid Hijazin. Surgery is a branch of medicine that's concerned with the treatment of diseases, injuries, by manual and instrumental means. First, I would like to talk with you, Dr. Majd Hindi. Why do you want to surgery?
I went to surgery because I had lost a person I love him in a traffic accident. I can't help him, so I specialize in surgery.
Okay, what do you feel when a serious operation succeeds?
When every surgery succeeds, I feel that I will give someone a new hope in his life.
Okay, what about you, Dr. Yazid Hijazin? What is the hardest operation you have done?
All surgeries are difficult, but they are different from one surgery to another. For example, practical heart surgery and nervous surgery.
Is time important to you during the operation?
Time is always important, especially for the surgeon. Every minute passes with the pulse of the heart of someone.
Okay, I would thank both of you, Dr. Majd Hindi and...